I have some cells here and there's lots of blanks in there. If I highlight all of that data, and I'm just using shift control and tapping the right arrow and the down keys, that's the end of my data there. On the home tab, if I go to find and select, go to special, locate the blanks, it's highlighted all of the blanks in my data. If I hold the control key down and hit the minus key and shift the cells up, it takes out all the blanks.